Hey y'all.
So it's Saturday morning, the morning of the party. And I don't know who I thought I was about to be wiring the light into this recess lighting thingy. But my mama stopped by to drop Layla off some cough drops. And I was like, hey, don't you love putting up lighting?
That's not quite the way. There was no question.
It was. I did. I said, don't you want to put up a light?
Oh, yeah, that was the question.
That was the exact question I asked. So I don't know who I thought I was. I went on YouTube and I was like, this looks easy.
That's what you said?
Oh, you want me to turn the breaker off in this area?
You don't have to.
You sure?
Yeah.
With the live wire and everything?
Yeah, I work all the time like that. I mean, you can if you would feel bad if I got electrocuted.
I would, actually.
We are in full swing of party planning. Layla is making things bloody. Doing a good job, lad.
Nice work. Thank you. That $25,000 is still right here.
We're getting things together. Getting this area together. Hey, Layla. We're in full blown party mode. Finger graveyard is about lit.
To begin, I'm not dressed yet. I'm about to throw my clothes on now. I just wanted to show you all what everything is looking like. Look.
Cool taco. You want to be this taco. It's a fine taco.
Go ahead, taco. Show me.
Hey, profile. Come on. Taco.
Yes, taco.
Chicken,
not Chipotle.
Cheese.
No. Stop it. Oh.
No meat.
This is a gluten-free taco. Oh.
That taco.
Gluten.
Yeah, taco.
Jazzy gluten.
Jenny.
No.
You are red as hell.
So listen. So in.
Oh. Yeah.
Like every screen.
Do it again.
But I'm trying to do it in the unprocessed way. That way, everybody feel
with the bow at the end. I don't have the suitcase, but y'all get the drink. Jesus.
They get the draft.
I'm not this disheveled.
She's going through.
We get the vibe.
You get the point.